Now see very carefully, we have to see here and learn this pathway. So first of all, pathway starts with seminiferous tubule. Pathway starts with seminiferous tubule, ST, okay? Through seminiferous tubules, we move to rete testis. Rete testis is the second most important part. Then vasa efferentia. Vasa efferentia again leads to epididymis. Three parts are there. You have learned it. Epididymis. Three parts. Earlier we have mentioned it. Then vas deferens. Vas deferens opens into ejaculatory duct and then urethra. And the last part is tip of penis. Now the most important point is कि एक्सेसरी ग्लैंड्स मेल सेक्स एक्सेसरी ग्लैंड्स आर ऑल्सो प्रेजेंट हेयर. यू कैन सी सेमिनल वेसाइकिल प्रोस्टेट ग्लैंड एंड काउपर्स ग्लैंड. ओके सो सेमिनल वेसाइकिल इज प्रेजेंट बिटवीन वास डिफरेंस एंड इजैकुलेटरी डक्ट. प्रोस्टेट ग्लैंड इज प्रेजेंट बिटवीन इजैकुलेटरी डक्ट एंड यूरिथ्रा. काउपर्स ग्लैंड इज प्रेजेंट बिटवीन यूरिथ्रा एंड टिप ऑफ पेनिस. So we'll discuss the function of these three types of glands later on. But here you have to learn how these glands are positioned. Yes, you have to learn this. So again, seminiferous tubules opens into rete testis. Okay, seminiferous tubules open into rete testis. Then vasa efferentia. Epididymis, then moving to vas deferens, ejaculatory duct, urethra and tip of penis. From vas deferens, so VE, between V and E, seminal vesicle is present. Then moving to the next one, ejaculatory duct and urethra, between E and U, P is present, means prostate gland is present. And between U and, you can say between U and P, means penis. Between U and P, which one is present? Cowper's gland is present. So anyhow, you have to learn this. You can learn it by the help of mnemonics also. So this pathway is the pathway of sperm ejection. So note down this pathway of sperm ejection. Yes, learn this sperm ejection. So sperm ejection takes place through the penis, but yes, the pathway will be from seminiferous tubule.